In Songsu, a trendy district of Seoul, there are almost no strollers. Children are now a rarity across South Korea, which has the world's lowest birth rate. But this pop-up store run by a fertility clinic is offering a new choice. Egg freezing. It's for those who may want children, just not right now.
I don't have a boyfriend now, and I don't know when I'm going to get married. But I can't turn back the clock on aging, so I invested money for the future to freeze my eggs.
Yi-Chae-Rin now works at Seoul's Maria Hospital to convince other women of the benefits of egg freezing. A move the 31-year-old says has given her more freedom.
Maybe it's just because I really enjoy my life right now, but I think people naturally want to follow their passions, whether it's studying, working more, or pursuing hobbies. For me, it's surfing.
Others cite financial strain and demanding work hours as barriers to starting a family.
And women also experience problems such as career breaks. If people can't solve these issues, they just give up on having a child.
Those pressures are understandable, says Maria Hospital's Lim Tae-Won.
In the end, people deprioritize marriage and childbirth. And later, when they do want to have children, they've become less fertile.
Instead, younger women can choose to freeze higher quality eggs for later use in in vitro fertilization, or IVF. At Maria Hospital, Lim says egg freezing procedures have more than tripled since 2019, partly due to government subsidies. The Seoul city government pays for about half of egg freezing expenses.
From this point of view, we think that egg freezing will be a very essential solution to the low birth rate problem.
No one knows how much this will actually improve South Korea's demographic crisis, but it may allow more women to feel in control of their future. Bill Gallo, VOA News, Seoul, South Korea.